We samurai are outnumbered. Each of our warriors must be the match of 10 of our enemies. Each Orochi is a match for 100. Swift, strong, the truest masters of the katana. Their armor, a perfect balance of flexibility and strength. We are the finest warriors the world has ever known.
Home. We samurai lost our true home long ago. Now, to us, that word means something different. We made a new home. But we have to fight to hold it. I wasn't going to be fighting anyone from inside a prison cell. But my friends, my daimyo, saw an opportunity and took it. Burning the city.
We're leaving. I said we're leaving. Let's go.
We can't.
This is how you ended up here in the first place.
We needed a quick way through. Fire would do it.
Let's blow that gate open. We were badly outnumbered. Fire would even the odds.
No way! There are so many. Jail didn't dull my skill. Listen to you, Orochi. I'm the damn daimyo here. How did this happen? Across the mountains by now.
We were badly outnumbered. Fire would even the odds.
Thank you.
It was time to regroup, find Okuma and Momiji.
Poisonous mushrooms make amazing traps!
It wasn't the strangest defense I'd ever taken part in.
Now let's see if this works. Whatever it takes. If you say so, Momiji.
fire and poison and steel. It was working, but we needed to push them back. All we had to do was get those gates closed. What were the Blackstones doing in our city? Knights from the Blackstone Legion. Where's Ayu? The Vikings broke into our city. They didn't know who they served.
The last few. Daimyo, your emperor is dead. Will you take his place?
Never.
Would you be emperor?
After I kill the rest of them, I'm coming to kill you.
A wolf. Leave the palace to Sejuro. The others can fight for the scraps.
Who do you think you are?
War. I am war. I left 5 daimyo to fight for control of their people. We would see how strong their unity truly was. I gave Seijuro the palace. The other 4 survivors of my test, I left in the swamp. It was the daimyo Ayu who made the first move.